Okay, make a short little video on these pants here that I got them a few years ago. I got them at a gun show. They're Swedish military wool pants. And they're basically, I guess, unused surplus or whatever. They're like, they look brand new anyway. I paid, I don't know, 15 or 20 bucks for them. You can look it up on Google, and there's a place, I don't know if it's in the States where it is, but they sell them for around $25 or something. If you buy a whole bunch, they're cheaper, I guess. But they have the big big pockets on the sides, and the ones here, there's no pockets on the back or anything. But they're really good quality wool in them. They got like a canvas kind of bottom on them with loops in them. I think these are, I don't know if they're 1960s or what time period they are. I think the Swedish Army kind of stuck with some of the older style uniforms like quite late. So this is sort of similar to a lot of other European armies, the kind of wool pants that they had. But it has like they had a leather, kind of like a dog collar kind of thing, like on like the Mosin kind of deal, but it was longer. Went around and had these metal hooks that went through these holes. I think it has something to do with the, you know, their boots and their putties or something attached, but all I did was, the little metal things, all I did was like dig into your legs, so I took that kind of stuff off, but no real need for that on there. And I got the big pockets, as I said. And they're all buttoned up. No zippers or nothing. They got like the sort of like galvanized, or actually it might even be aluminum buttons. Stamped out ones. So it buttons up the whole front here, and then there's a piece in the back that buttons in behind to stop sort of, you know, drafts. And they got buttons in here and stuff, and there's one there. I think that's for suspenders or something, I think. But you got the three crowns, the Swedish. There's the maker. I don't know if this is the size or what, C48, or it's either the size or the pattern or something like that. But they're actually a really nice pair of pants. I wore them the other day in the woods, if you saw my EAL video. Like really, really warm, really nice. But, so yeah, they're really good pants if you want something for, you know, for cold weather hunting or whatever. You can't really beat a pair of wool pants. So, anyway, talk to you later.